Hello people, welcome back to another episode of Relating Me and You, You and Me through YouTube. And here I am with another video. And today I have gone all out with colors. You can see already. This is how I am looking. And I think I did a good job with my eyes. Because I tried putting some of the concepts of P. Louise that they show on their Instagram page. Since I had P. Louise basis to do this makeup, so I thought I should go with something. So yeah, this is what I have come up with. Basically, I am doing full face of high-end makeup, and I thought I should give this P. Louise bases a try. This is the first time I am using them, and how I created this look. If you want to see, you should keep on watching. Okay, without me much blabbering, let's just directly get into the video. Let's begin. So I've already done my skincare. Just in case you're interested to see what I did for my skincare, you can go and watch the video here. I'll link it for you guys. And now we are going to directly start with the primer. And for the primer, I am using this Farsali Skin Tune Blur to prime my face because I have a lot of pores. So I'm just going to apply it all across my face and blur those pores out. So I filled in my brows since I did not have anything high end to fill them in, but I'm definitely going to clean them up with a high end concealer. The one that I am using is the Smashbox one. This is known as Smashbox Studio Skin Flawless 24 Hour Concealer. I'm going to use this to clean my brows first, then we'll proceed with anything else. So I'm going to take some of it here, and the shade I am using is warm golden, light warm golden. Taking a nice brush, angled brush, putting some concealer on, we are going to clean these brows. And now when we have cleaned our brows and they are nice and sharp and bad as like Instagram, we're going to proceed towards eyes. I know this is different than my normal schedule that I follow. I generally do my face first and then go to my eyes. But here we are going to go a little different because I'm going to do my eyes first. And for the eyes, the base that I'm going to use is this P. Louise base in the shade Rumor 02. And that's going to go on our eyes. So this is the look we are going to create. I went all out because it's been quite some time that I've created some colorful, nice, all out artistic look. So I was really dying to use some color, and this is what I have turned these colors into. I'll tell you how to do it on the other eye. So I'm going to start with the orange color. I'm taking some of it on the back of my hand, and then taking a tapered fluffy brush, I'm going to take it on the tip of my brush. I am going to start from my crease and just start blending it to and fro. Right now I'm just building up the crease, so I'm just going to go with to and fro motions. And then taking a clean blending brush, I'm just going to start with circular motions. The excess color from the brush. Now taking Ruby Boy Red again on the back of my hand, I'm taking a tapered brush to do this. I'm going to again take it on the tip of the brush and then deposit it on my crease. just going to clean my eyelid of all the red that I have on it. Once I'm satisfied with the blend, I'm going to take this green color known as Hint of Mint. Pastel green. Then I'm taking this green and kind of cutting the crease. I am not depositing the color near my lash line because I hate that lilac eyeliner here. Just keeping it free from any color right now. And if you have any color there, don't just worry because you can clean it up and cover it up with lilac. And then taking the shade Vivid Violet on a small pencil brush, I'm going to take it on the tip of the brush again, concentrating it on the tip of the brush. I'm going to start creating a wing first. I'll start from the outer corner. And if you see, the wing is really dramatic. But right now I'm just going to start with it. Create a rough wing. Just to see how I want it. And now when I'm good and happy with both of them, I'm going to go back to the red on the tip of the brush again and sharpen those edges. And this is how I want both of them to look nice, sharp, and still blended together. Now we're going to start with base. For the base, I'm starting with Huda Beauty in the shade Custard. Just 1 cup of this. And then for the concealer, I'm again using the Smashbox one. And now proceeding with contour, I'm going to use this MAC palette. I'm going to use this darker shade. Now for the blush, taking the same P. Louise Ruby Boy Red, taking it, some of it on the back of my hand, very little, taking a fluffy brush, going to nicely spread this all out so that I don't get too much pigmentation. Then I'm going to start with depositing it here where I want the pigmentation max. Then taking my beauty blender, I'm going to nicely blend it out. now for the powder, I'm going to use Laura Mercier in the shade Translucent, taking some of it on the cap. And then with a fluffy blending brush, just taking a little bit of powder because I like my base dewy. I'm going to set everything in place. And now finally proceeding to the lipstick, I'm using this Lakme 9-to-5 Weightless Matte Mousse Lip and Cheek Color in the shade Rose Touch. So guys, this is how everything has turned out, and I think I did a pretty decent job with my eyes. I mean, when it comes to advanced makeup, I think this is good, if not excellent. But yeah, and if you like this video, give it a big fat thumbs up. And if there is anything that you want me to make videos on, drop it in the comment section below. I'll be more than happy to do it. Until then, take care. Ta-da!